They say that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Now, in order to make the best gravy, you gotta start with bacon. That's done. All right, now that the bacon's cooked, the grease is too hot, so shut the fire off. And then, oven's preheated to 425. Frozen biscuits. Cook those till they're done. The key to the best sausage is to buy J.C. Potter and to have a sharp knife. Grease is still cooling off. While that's doing that its thing, let's look at some eggs ready to go here. Things are worth the money. What we're doing here is we're getting ready to make some gravy. Really, the linchpin of any breakfast. We add your flour. No heat. It's still plenty warm from cooking that sausage. We're just gonna make a paste. Now, I put a little sausage in it. If you don't like sausage, don't. That's fine. You don't have to put it in there. But I like the flavor of it. All right, so now that we've got that, we'll turn the heat on. That much, just medium. Milk. And then the only secret now is to just love it and dote on it. Keep everything moving constantly. This is what always happens. Biscuits are done. So let's get those out. There we go. More milk in there. Right now that chemical reaction is taking place, that flour and the fat and the milk is bonding together, stiffening up, creating a thick, creamy white gravy. Almost forgot. You need fresh ground pepper. Look at it. It's doing it. Here we go. That's it. We got it. See it starting to boil? It's done. It won't get any thicker. Here we go. See it sticking to the spoon like that? Man. Okay. Once you get this gravy made, you gotta put it in a gravy boat, don't you? So let's do that. Only made a little mess, too. Well, this is it, this is the spread. You've got your scrambled eggs, you've got your frozen biscuits, you've got your sausage, you've got your bacon, you've got your gravy. Now, I'm gonna have to just look at that, that's the gravy. Let's see what it tastes like. My sausage, the bacon grease, the flour, the milk, the pepper. It's so creamy, soft, and warm. That is good gravy. I recommend that you make this for yourself. All right, well, I can't wait anymore. We're gonna dig in. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll catch you on the next one. See ya.